that building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the law back away. I should be serving the Emperor, but instead my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty. An intruder! Nothing fun!
Now about those archives. You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a Dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here. Help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh! I am KT-7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple. Only way to the archives.
We'll get them out. I promise.
Just what I was waiting for! Do not let him free the prisoners!
Forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick Nefarious Trooper Bud.
Ratchet, That terminal. I must access it. Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
Feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. Kind of the last one in my dimension. Yo, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can! Woohoo! Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead. System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
Huh. We completed the trials. Thank you.
I couldn't have done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
Monks' perpetual optimism!
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the fog back? My sensors are barely functional.
Once this fog clears, the monks will show us
it. There they are! I hope no one is hurt. Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
You got, Glitch. This. You saved us, Sister Inrat.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden?
I see. Thank you anyway.
Helping me stop Nefarious, but we had to split up.
Oh, I am sorry. Primeval Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Hold them off for the Emperor!
It is enough to me how honored I am to deliver the Emperor's glorious fury. First to you, then to those monsters.
Has Kataro taken over as Emperor here?
This is worse than I thought. I must use that terminal to free my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
I see a little bot at the console.
just keep coming!
Activated. I am relieved you are all safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh yeah, let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you, entering the archives takes place.
Faster, Ratchet.
You bet.
War machine.
You will do no such thing.
I assume
Archives run on a helix generator. If we turn it on, we can get inside.
One helix generator switch flip coming up.
Tender embrace.
head inside.
Oh, good. The dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kinda hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is. Gotta go.
We must protect the archives.
There's no time.
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Yes, sweet. Right? Enter the Void Repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way.
Well, I cannot wait to sell you that one. Looks like you got...
The ricochet! Pull the fire trigger to shoot it at your useless enemy! Oh my! And then it will pop back up next to them! Then what?
Boost that bad boy! You unlocked it, sugar! No need to buy that again.
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
Wonder what Rivet's up to.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No? No!
Certain. Now that was exhilarating. The Blizzon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Oh, another dimension. Is this your Blizzard?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Indigenous creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown? Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first!
Perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Facility damage warning. Safety lockdown engaged.
We need to reach the other side of that window to activate the lock.
Haven't you punished me enough? You stupid universe! No job. No phase quartz. No planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blizzard's still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! Blizzard! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizzard crystal.
Thank you.
these courts?
We should speak to a miner or engineer in the intact dimension.
I need to find...
There must be another bleak...
Internet is currently on lockdown. Please vacate the facility at your earliest and safest convenience. Thank you, and have a blazing Blizzard day.
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset. Thank you, and have a...
Seismic activity has destroyed the bridge.
Guess we're going the long way around.
We will need a way to mine the face quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzard in my dimension, this one could be next.
All sails are final, honey. Your heart. You already own that one. You will be missed, sweet thing.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension.
Bolts, Focus.
Sorry.
You looking for the chief engineer? Use that safety lift to get to the site.
The dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. There. That must be the chief engineer.
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the Quakes and the Blizon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for Phase Quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up when I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it's from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Is it too much to ask that we be able to find phase cords without dodging earthquakes and lava?
There! One of my bots is up there! An audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. If I know Jim, that's where he'd head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot. On it. Glass.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I'd find red.
Identified non-hostile entity. Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer.
Friendship request denied. Sad noises. Returning to chief engineer.
Aww. Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Are you my new friend?
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious.
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point. Bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. We're missing something.
Closer to reaching the bot.
Okay.
Security lockdown engaged.
Don't worry. I designed the security system myself. Except that motion trackers are staying there inside the house. I always forget to look up. What the heck is that thing?
Location unknown. Life forms unknown. Protocol destroy.
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of friendship.
Whoa! That can't be good!
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go to karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
Are you ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
This is where I must leave you in body.
Can deal with the clog.
I set the top mines on the cylinder and really got it. That did it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. Hey, look, the Broad Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please, are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimensions, please, are.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
Our story quakes. We thought, okay, lockdown. It wasn't enough!
fast approaching the main drill.
Wow! It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.